four playoff games on a Sunday. We got your top 10 right here on NBA.com. At number 10, the Knicks are sailing behind Jalen as he fades away and gets the number 10 play right over Joel Embiid. Moving along to number 9, and Mike should have known, Kevin Durant takes to the sky to deny that one. He gets in at number 9. At number 8, we're talking about that rascal named Pascal Siakam, who goes in and stuffs that one home at the throne as Indiana pacing their way right by the Bucks in this series. At number 7, Devin Booker, just before halftime, tickles the twine. Beautiful fadeaway to get in with the number 7 play for the Phoenix Suns, and they're done with the series, but boy, they get in at number 7. Up to number 6. Josh Hart rips this shot apart. Nick Batum goes up, but it wasn't enough as Josh gets the squat at number 6. On to number 5, and Kyrie Irving switching it over to Derek Lively by name and Lively by game as he goes up and stuffs that one home. Beautiful pass from Kyrie Irving. On to number 4, where we should be getting up off the floor, but the producers don't care. It's the playoffs. Fading away with Paul George in the corner. Impossible shot, but he gets it to drop. Paul George and the Clippers get the win. He gets in at number 4. On to number 3, and if you haven't seen Anthony Edwards, where have you been? Because he's taking it to the rim. Look at him lift up into the air, and boy, even if the defender's there, he doesn't care. He gets in at number 3. On to number 2, and not afraid to dance into the fire because he can get that much higher. It's Miles Turner turning on the afterburners and going up for the stuffing. Normally that's a number 1, but we're having fun with Kyrie. Watch this insane move. It's like an octopus in there. 8 arms, and he still gets through all of them. Beautifully done, and Kyrie is number 1 on the NBA.com. Cut it!